Hey race fans, Lee Kraft here, Monday Morning Racer. I'm here on location at the Cattaraugus County Fairgrounds in Little Valley, New York. I'm in town for some big rig pooling action tonight. That's next on this video. Hey, make sure, hit the like button, subscribe to Monday Morning Racer, and check it out also on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for more with everything that's got a motor through the world of motorsports. Until next time, God bless and keep the pedal to the metal.
Thank you. Gentlemen, give a big round of applause. Finish the
now today is the common vote.
like they're going to move it on.
Pulling fan, hope you're enjoying the footage of the Cattaraugus County Fair and their big rig pulling action. I'm the Monday Morning Racer, and currently I'm sitting in an MCI E model coach. And it's in the Diesel Barn of Rochester, New York. Now, Diesel Barn of Rochester, New York, they're sponsoring this video. And you may be wondering, what can they do for you? Well, listen to this. They can handle heavy trucks, fleet repair, light trucks, and automobiles. And all those vehicles can be inspected with New York compliance inspection. So, no matter what you may have, if it's got a diesel engine, you need to bring it to the Diesel Barn of Rochester, New York. I'm with the owner, Brad Dilcher, of the Rochester Diesel Barn. And Brad, why don't you tell folks that are watching the Big Rig Pool video here how to get in contact with you so they can get their rig worked on.
Absolutely. You can contact me at 585-730-7025. We are located on Scottsville Road, just outside of Rochester, New York, and the township of Chi-Lai.
Brad, man, thank you. You got a great setup here at the Rochester Diesel Barn. Folks, now up next is the street legal diesel class pulling, and then it's going to final out on this video with the gasoline trucks pulling that sled to a full pull. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. start to work. Tried to shift on the down the track.
Thank you.
Another one of those trucks that brought up that 281 NSI from the small block 350. Jim Miller still in the lead. Joe Ellis.
Solid pass.